Let's be honest about it. Jairam Rameshes and all those people, they won't win an election if their life depended on it. But they are the coterie, they are so-called, they've anointed themselves as the intellectuals, the force behind, you know. So they keep coming up with all these, what's the new strategy?